Tina says it's up on the flight tracker. That's good. That's good. Cosmic Dial, I think it's now onto the runway. Yeah, Cosmic Dial is now turning. You'll be able to see the Virgin logo, very bright with the logo lights. We won't be able to see Cosmic Dial start her takeoff run because it will go behind this hangar operated by Bristow and someone else, HM something. Just gone behind trees now, I think. Here we go, powering up. Here comes Cosmic Dial. So we're getting in chat here that on the Virgin stream they said that they had had an anomaly and they cannot achieve orbit, which is very disappointing. Although Cosmic Dial is returning.